That last evening, the spectacle reached its climax at sunset. Several thousand American flamingos, as though responding to their own reflection in the heavens, stirred with feverish activity. Some deep-rooted instinct seemed to alert them to the knowledge that here, at this moment, they were poised at both an end and a beginning. The great drama of breeding was ending, and they stood on the threshold of another enormous adventure. The time had come to migrate with the morning toward the fulfillment of their destiny. With the dawn, they would be gone, leaving us to return to the world of men enriched.